currently battling for the rights of Zanjeer, which he thinks should not release this Friday because it's a remake.
Share my my view on basic copyright clearance earlier. I myself have made a film in the past, remade a film called On, for which I acquired the rights from the producer and permission from the writers. That is, in my understanding, the right way to go about it. Everybody has their own way, and there's a court where this case is happening, and I'm sure they decide who's right.
Like I said, when you work on a film, you want your film to do well, and one barometer of knowing whether your film is doing well or not is the box office. The other is how people are talking about it. The other is how many years after your film release people still remember it, which is also another level of success. So that's one aspect of it. So you'd like to know, of course, and you want to know, but is your happiness going to be based only on this, and will life not move on if you don't get those numbers that you thought? You will. You have to move on.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.